analysis of the sonata form and its relation to musical structure and choice. Whoa, who's the heavyweight thumbing through these bad boys?